I went to projected number one overall NBA draft pick Victor Wembanyama's game in Paris, but his 18-year-old French teammate was still a standout player. This is Bilal Coulibaly, a 6'6 wing that is one of the best European prospects in his age group. He helped lead Mets 92 to a win over Dijon in this game, where he came in clutch and hit some big three-point shots and had some massive dunks as well. Will Bilal be a first-round pick in the NBA draft?